Cards Under the Stars is our annual summer movie series. We normally show 3 movies every summer. We also do inflatables and kids' crafts and character appearances, and then we have concessions available for purchase. We started out with modest crowds, I think, and we've grown over the years to upwards of 1,000 people who come out to our events. These are people who are on our campus community that are families that we want to say thank you to, and they're also people that come from across the community, and we're happy to showcase the university to them. This was originally part of our Great Places to Work effort, and over the years it's grown to where we've been able to open this up to the community and support it. We think it's important to bring people here and see campus. We also wanted to do something that all of our families can come out to that is, it's a low-cost event, everything's free except for the food, so you can come out and have a great night with your family and not have to spend a lot of money. Our next movie is going to be August 29th. It is a Saturday, and we're going to try something new with this one. We are going to have a double feature. So the first movie will start at about 8:15, and it's Big Hero 6. And then we're going to have our second movie, which is going to be Avengers Age of Ultron. And that's open to our campus community, the public, alumni, anybody who'd like to come out and have a good time. This is just one of the many ways that the University of Louisville can give back to the local community.
Just seeing none of that matters. Wait, really?